because for the simple reason it's our Cajun French language that we're singing. We speak French back home, but we also speak English as well. And our Cajun music is our own root music that was brought up into Louisiana, that was handed down from Nova Scotia to Canada. Some of our family was from France. We was exiled from Nova Scotia. Was made their way down to New Orleans. They had heard of a French settlement in New Orleans, but when they had got there, it was taken over, and they were not allowed to stay, so they went further west once they got to New Orleans. And when they got around the southern part of Louisiana and the middle part of Louisiana, that is where our ancestors made their establishment and fought, cleared the land and lived off of the land and provided for themselves. And then their traditional Cajun music was brought out among themselves along with their language, because our Cajun French is different from France, and it's a little different from Canada. We have our own dialect of Cajun French, and our Cajun French fits beautifully with our music. We had to adapt to playing a different sort of music so that the accordion could fit in with the accompanying instruments. The fiddle was probably the first instrument used in Cajun music. The accordion was added after quite a number of years, and the reason the accordion was added because the fiddle was such a low instrument that not everybody could hear the fiddle. So the accordion was accommodated with the fiddle, and then afterwards the accordion took over and was the leading instrument of Cajun music, accommodating by the fiddle and the guitar. So we played a two-step earlier, and now we're going to play a waltz, so that you can see the difference in a two-step and a waltz. So we'll go with the Lovebridge Waltz.
Thank you.
too many two-steps in the dances with guitar because it was mainly the elderly people that would go to the dance. The younger people, then they would not guitar because they was always better to dance. But if you play too many two-steps for the young people, then the old people would guitar and then they would have to go home early. And then so the young people would be cheating the older people if they would not allow the bands to play two waltzes to one two-step. So that's the reason why back home in the dance hall, it was always two waltzes, then one two-step, because they were slow. Two waltz songs were slow. The elderly people could dance and have fun along with the younger generation. Now we're going to go ahead and play a two-step, and I'll say a little bit about this two-step, because this is where most of our music originates from. It originates from what you feel, or something that you have experienced, or something that you've seen happen to somebody else. This particular song that I'm going to play, it's about when I met my wife. I met my wife in a little local town of Morris, Louisiana, and it was in a little club type deal where it was a little restaurant on one side and it had a little club on the other side. It was all joined together, and the name of the place was Titan. And they used to have dances there, and the dances were sometimes called as fado do. So this next song is all about when I met my wife and where I met her. It was in the dances of the fado do, and I asked my friends, who was that pretty little girl? That was the girl I would wanted to be my gal. And in the second lyrics, it goes through the same motions, except the only thing is when it gets to the end, instead of my girl, I add, that's the girl I want to be my wife. And she's here with me tonight, and we've been married for 20 years.
Thank you.
time, I'd like to take a few minutes to introduce to you Mr. Lionel Leleux, who is on the fiddle with us this afternoon, and Mr. Hubert Maitre, that is on guitar, and my name is Eddie LeJeune. Lionel has been playing fiddle for quite a few years, and the reason for that is because he's antique. He just celebrated a birthday last month, and which I'm very proud to have with him. Lionel is 78 years old.
Thank you.
So, especially to younger children, young kids like ourselves, will have a knowledge when you all grow up, when they'll say, well, there's a Cajun band playing here tonight. You know, and you'll say, oh, Cajun band. Well, I'll remember that we had a Cajun band that came to our school and performed with us. And it just gives y'all a chance to have a chance to hear it perform live, acoustically, with no amplification. That's the way it was done years ago. And the way that we can present it to y'all is by having Lionel and Hubert Maitre and people like myself actually playing the traditional Cajun music. Now, Hubert is very qualified for playing Cajun music. He has played with some of the old timers like Lawrence Walker for years and has dedicated his life in a style to where he would like to play guitar. And he's joined the band and he has played with Lawrence Walker, which was one of the famous accordion players in his time in southwestern Louisiana. So I would like to make welcome Hubert Maitre.
Thank you.
talked earlier about the people dancing in the nightclubs. Well, my wife is here this afternoon, so I would like to have her walk up and meet me in the front. And I would have my down and meet her.
Thank you. have some questions that they might ask us. Does anyone have a question? Yes.
Well, it's just like any instrument, you have to learn the scale. Like this instrument here, you have a scale. And once you learn the scales, it gives you the option of learning when to push.
Like to dance. Yeah.
couple, you ready for a couple more tunes?